Hey guys, my name is Mr. Kaide08. Thank you for viewing my Sulit webpage about work at home, make money online through PTC. In this my video tutorial, ituturo ko sa iyo on how to create your own PTC ClickSense account. Alright, here how it works. Step 1, you need to sign up dito sa mga free payment processor na to, dito sa AlertPay at PayPal. Ang gamit nito is sa lahat ng magiging earnings natin dito sa ClickSense at sa iba mo pang magiging PTC account ay dito natin matatransfer. Then from here, dito sa AlertPay o sa magiging PayPal account mo, matatransfer natin ang lahat ng earnings natin papunta dito sa ating Aeon Debit Visa Card ng Union Bank. Ito ang sample cycle procedure niya. Example here, if you work at home or working at the office, then if you want to have a part-time jobs, online part-time jobs, dito sa ating PTC, you can have your own PTC account, then kailangan mo mag-register dito sa ating payment processor, dito sa PayPal at sa AlertPay. Then from here, para ang lahat ng earnings natin ang manggagaling dito sa ating PTC account is mawi-withdraw natin papunta dito sa ating Union Bank. Union Bank Aeon Debit Visa Card. Then from here, pwede nating ma-withdraw. Alright, then cycle lang uli. Paulit-ulit. Alright? Alright, to start my tutorial, gagawin ko lang muna itong AlertPay registration. Alright? Pwede mong itong i-click itong link or itong AlertPay banner link. Alright? Click natin yan. Alright, nandito na tayo ngayon sa AlertPay homepage. To start our registration, click mo itong free sign up button. Alright. Next, you have to select your country. Alright. For example, Philippines. Next, select your account type. Sa ating mga online marketer, we advise you to have this personal pro. Click mo lang itong check mark, then click mo itong next step button. Alright. Next, for your personal information, i-type mo dito ang lahat kumpleto mong totoong personal information mo. Alright? Start tayo sa salutation. Here, meron na ako gagawa tayong example. Example, Mr. And my last name, Kaide. Then, address, example. Then, city. Then, region. And, next, postal code. Next, for country, ito auto-detect na. Alright, next, citizenship. Next, home phone number, Philippines, plus 63. Then, followed by two-digit number. Alright, next, choose your current occupation. For example, computer-related. Next, date of birth. Alright. Gawa ko lang itong sample na to. In yours, you have to key in your personal information. Alright? Then, after doing that, click mo na itong next step button. Alright, next, for your account information, type mo dito your valid email address, then your password, then retype again your password. Alright, gawin tayong sample. Okay. At yahoo.com. Ito, sample ko lang to. In yours, you have to do or encode your personal account information. Next, for password. Then, retype your password. Alright. Transaction PIN, 4-digit. Kailangan tong transaction PIN, so don't forget. Okay? Next, for password recovery, select for secret question here. Example, what was your first pet's name? For example, Pruro. Yeah, para madaling tandaan. Next, third-party information, just choose no. This is the default. Alright? Next, for word verification, you have to type these two words here in this box. Alright, the word is the space NGH. EIV. Alright, double check. Okay, kung hindi mo ito mabasa, click mo lang to. Get a new challenge para bigyan ka ng bago. Alright. Next, I-check mo tong checkbox for you to acknowledge that you have read and agree to alert page user agreement. For us, we advise you na kailangan mong basahin itong user agreement nila for you to know their rules and regulations and for your personal knowledge na rin. Alright, after doing that, you can now click this final step button. Alright, after clicking that, kailangan pumunta dito sa valid email address na nilagay mo dito para ma-verify mo yung registration mo dito sa AlertPay. Okay, gawa natin sample. Mine, I use my Yahoo Mail, or in yours, kung ginamit mo yung Gmail or Hotmail mo, please go to your email. Alright? Alright, nandito na tayo sa Yahoo Mail. Alright. Okay, next, you have to sign in here sa Yahoo Mail mo. Then, enter your username, then your password. Then from there, click mo na itong mail. Then go to your inbox, then pakihanap mo yung AlertPay registration. Alright, from there, makikita ka tong link for to verify your AlertPay registration. Alright, from there, ililink ka na ngayon sa AlertPay homepage. Alright, gagawin ko lang to, gaguide kita para to speed up again my video tutorial. Alright. Alright, ngayon nandito na tayo sa AlertPay homepage uli. Now, pwede ka nang mag-login using your username and your password. Alright, ngayon pwede na tayong bumalik dito sa ating ClickSense instructions ko. Alright, next, ang gagawin natin, kailangan mong i-download itong ClickSense toolbar. Ito yon, sample. This is my ClickSense toolbar. Importante to kasi dito mo makikita ang available ads mo for today, your total accumulated earnings, then this survey button, and this some additional stuff here, at may online radio player. Alright, to start the downloading, click mo tong link na to, download ClickSense toolbar. Alright, click mo tong free download button. Alright, next. Nandito na tayo sa clicksense.owltoolbar.com. Click mo ulit itong free download button. Alright, next, meron tayong image instruction dito on how to download and install this application. Okay, sundin mo lang ito. Ito. Then, lalabas itong pop-up window message nito. Allow mo lang, click mo itong allow. Then, automatic magda-download na siya. Then, from downloading, paki-install mo na yung application. Alright, I will leave you there para, again, to speed up my video tutorial. Alright, after you done that, kung saan itong lalabas, itong ClickSense toolbar mo. Magre-refresh yung browser mo, then automatic, makikita mo na ito. Alright, balik na ulit tayo dito sa ating homepage, dito sa sulit.com ko. Alright, next. To start now, our ClickSense registration, click mo itong link na ito, itong click here to sign a free ClickSense account, or this one. ClickSense banner. Alright, click natin to. Alright, ngayon nandito na tayo sa ating ClickSense homepage. Alright, to start our registration, click mo tong sign up button. Alright, next, meron akong sample ClickSense form dito para mapabilis na ulit ang aking video tutorial. First, for your personal detail, please enter your first name, your last name, address, city, your zip or postal code, then this country is auto-detect then. Alright, then select your state, then your home phone or your personal mobile number, your email, then your valid email address, retype mo ulit dito, then your date of birth, then your gender. Alright. Next, for payment details, dito na natin ngayon ilalagay ang ating ginawang AlertPay account. Alright, kung meron ka ng PayPal account, pwede mo rin din dito ilagay. Alright, next, for login details, you have to create your own unique username. Alright, type mo dito your username at yung magiging password mo. Then, to confirm yung password, retype mo ulit dito yung password mo. Alright, ito na yung magiging username pag nag-login ka sa ClickSense account mo. Alright, next, for your password recovery, pag nakalimutan mo yung password mo, ito ang kailangan natin. You have to answer this secret question. Pili ka lang dito ng anong question dito, then you have to answer this manually. Type mo dito yung answer mo dito sa box. Alright, next, for security measure, you have to encode this CAPTCHA code here in this box. Alright, next, sa user agreement and privacy policy naman, you have to click this box for you to read and agreed to ClickSense user agreement and privacy policy. Alright, again, I advise you na basahin mo to for you to understand the rules and regulation and also for personal knowledge na rin. Alright, if you want to box this more, to check this more boxes, okay lang. Kung hindi naman, okay lang din. Alright, next, I have to highlight this message ng ClickSense, this warning message nila. To protect the integrity of the ClickSense advertising system, only one account per household is permitted. This is strictly enforced, which means sa every computer na may internet connection ka, one IP address lang ang pwedeng gumamit. Ibig sabihin, kung may computer access ka, then nagpa-register ka dito sa ClickSense, then some other member ng family mo o ng friends mo na gusto rin magpa-member dito sa ClickSense, gamit ang same computer mo, hindi po pwede. Magkakaroon tayo ng IP address issue. Alright? Again, isang computer with internet access, isa lang pong IP address ang pwedeng gamitin. Alright? Kasama yan dito sa user agreement and privacy policy nila. Alright? After doing all this, click mo na itong create account button. Alright? Next, kailangan mo ulit i-verify yung email address mo na nilagay mo dito. Alright? Para to validate your registration din sa ClickSense. Alright? You have to go to your Yahoo Mail or your Google Mail kung ano man nilagay mong email address dito. Alright? Alright. After validating your account sa yung Yahoo Mail o sa valid email address mo, then i-redirect ka dito ulit sa ClickSense homepage. Now, pwede ka nang mag-login using your username at password na ginawa mo. Alright, to start logging in, click mo tong sign in button, then encode your username and your password. Alright, gamitin ko yung sa akin, sample. Then, password. Okay, next, click mo tong sign in button. Alright, nandito na tayo ngayon sa ClickSense, your own ClickSense account. Mapapansin mo dito sa ating toolbar at dito sa ating homepage, dito sa View Ads, parehong merong available ads for today. Ito na ngayon ang ads na kiklik natin. Alright, to start clicking our ads, click mo tong ads na to, itong malaki. Ang value nito is 0.01. Yung mas maliit, 0.001. So, I advise na ito lagi unahin mo. Alright? To start clicking and viewing the ads, click mo na to. Alright. Next, you have to answer this matching test. Alright? Anong kaparehan itong image na ito? Ito, click mo to. Alright. Habang naglo-load siya, yung malaking ads na yun, around 30 seconds siya. Alright? Pwede ko nang mag-browse o mag-view na itong ads na to. Itong ads na ito, this is also a PTC. Alright? While browsing this, pwede ka na magbasahin ito at tingin-tingin mo itong mga ads na ka nakalagay dito habang nagbibilang siya. take note ko lang, hindi mo pwede itong i-minimize or close this window or else hindi makikredit yung earnings mo for today. Alright? Alright, tingin-tingin ka lang dito habang hanggang matapos tong timer na to. Mapapansin mo, ang aking earnings kanina is $3.15.90. Yung kinilig ko, 0.01 yon. Hintay mo lang mag-accumulate, madadagdagan to. Alright? Hintay natin. Alright. Now you see, nadagdagan na, $3.16.90. Now, bago mo i-close tong window na to, you make sure na meron tong lumabas tong message na to. Your click has been validated. You have been credited $0.01. Alright. For just clicking ads every day, nakaka-accumulate tayo ng earnings. It's just simple as that. Meron na tayong free earning money. Alright. Sa pag-click ng ads natin dito, viewing their ads, ang gamit talaga nito is to address the online viewer na meron silang products o services na ino-offer dito para yung mga online na viewers potentially magkaroon ng idea. Then later on, makapag-market sila dito. Alright. Now, after validating your clicks for today, yun, pwede mo itong i-close to. Itong close button na to. Alright. Next. Mapapansin mo, I have 6 view ads na ngayon na may micro ad itong kulay dilaw. Yung malaki kulay green yun, standard ad. Alright. Again, ulit natin yung proseso. Click mo ulit itong ads na to. Alright. Next. Answer ulit this, itong matching test, itong give, ito kaparehan nito. Alright. Now, while we are waiting na mag-reload to, itong timer ito, may lalabas ulit dito mga ads. Now, you can click. You are now browsing, you are now viewing their ads. Alright. Itong maliit na banner, 3 seconds lang siya. Kaya mas mabilis. Alright. Ngayon, sa pag-click natin ng ads, at viewing ng ads ng mga to, we are now starting to earn easy money. In just doing this, nakaka-earn na tayo. Then, everyday clicking, everyday tayo mag-click sa mga PTC accounts natin, everyday nakakaroon tayo ng accumulated earnings. Ngayon, I have left na 5 ads. Then, total accumulated earnings ko is $3.16. Ngayon, naging 17 cents na. Alright? Everyday yan, nag-click lang ako. Alright? Itong mga tong ads na to, makikita mo to, everyday magpa-pop up dito, automatic yan, magre-refresh. Okay, pag meron sang ads, click mo na to, mag-sign in ka para to start to earning for today. Alright, usually, ang ads natin is na mga 15 to 17 ads click per day. O minimum 10 ads hanggang 15 ads click per day sa ClickSense. Alright? Nagre-refresh to mga afternoon tsaka midnight. So, by that time, kung anong na-click mo nung previous na morning, sa susunod na afternoon or evening, meron na ulit siyang bago i-click. So, yung 15 ads mo, madadagdagan yun. Alright? May tip ako sa'yo kung gusto mong to boost your earning, invite your friends to do the same. Pakita mo tong potential na to, itong PTC account. Meron din dyan magiging interesado. Alright? Ang ako, ginawa ko, gumawa ako ng sulit ad ko to post this my PTC ad para to invite my friends din. Sa lahat ng magiging viewers, makakita nito, magkaroon din ng interest. Alright, from there, nag-umpisa rin ako sa in the beginning, then I am now earning this. Alright, kung gusto mo mapalaki ang earnings natin dito sa PTC, I invite you na mag-sign up din sa aking mga naka-post more PTC sa aking sulit ad. Lahat ng mga PTC doon is legitimate and honest sila. Alright, we are already proven na their companies are paying. Alright, from there, I will leave you now. sa mga PTC sites ko na doon nakalagay, please mag-sign up ka din. All right? Sabi nga namin is the more PTC you have, the more earnings you can have. All right? From here, iwan ko na sa iyo. If you want to ask more, leave ka lang ng message sa akin Sulit webpage and I will answer it as soon as possible. All right? Again, thank you for viewing my Sulit webpage and watching my video tutorial. All right, from here, I'm Mr. Kelly08. Goodbye.